With less than a week to go until the start of the high school football season, we're just about ready to wrap up our training camp tour and hit the gridiron for games that actually count. But until Friday, we're still going camping. Today, the Windsor Black Knights, a year ago, finished 3-6, second to last place in the division in a stocked Class B. This year, the team is a tight-knit group, which is willing to go the extra mile to improve.
This year, I think we have more pieces to the puzzle. We have a lot of good athletes on the team. We have good chemistry together. We're all good friends, and we're going to try and make it work. And I know they'll work hard for me, and I'll work hard for them.
Number one thing, we have to stay healthy. If we don't stay healthy, it's hard to win games. And secondly, we definitely have to improve. If you start the season the same way you end, you're not going to win very many games, especially in Class B's in Section 4.
The Black Knights hit the road for week one against the Green Trojans. Join us tomorrow as we head to Sydney, where the Mud Bowl is no more and the Warriors have brand new digs that they can call home.